years ago. I was a student at school. I was in high school. My first year of college,
I started to shave all over, and I started to leave, and I didn't like going to it. I was just this feeling of hopelessness. I got over and scared with some friends, and I was excited to have television, and so I wanted to see the coverage. It's actually, I believed it, but I didn't really believe it, and it was really hard to even comprehend what was happening.
Also, too, I was really good to go through and I want to start to come in. I remember that people like you did. I was picking up a graveyard shift, so I got up for about 6 a.m. One day, I had been taking a medical bill when I took a phone call saying that the picture had been attacked and that they were on standby to possibly the Los Angeles.
I also agree. The one thing that makes me a little upset about that is I knew a man who was friends, you know, a couple years ago, and he worked with rescue workers from 9/11. He was a PhD in psychology, and he died, and I think that he would have lived